talking about Floyd fighting Adrian Broner. There's clearly no contest.
How good is, how bad or how good is Adrian Broner as a boxer?
I gotta ask. And gentlemen, Tyron Machado.
Look, man.
Look. When I tell you anything about one of these fighters, you best to listen.
I will.
You better listen to what I'm talking about. Broner, it's a big talker right now. You gotta show something. All that shit about. I won four titles. Who won four titles against who? Did he beat you? Thank you. Did he beat you?
Maybe.
It's a maybe. It ain't for real though.
Yeah, for real.
Dallas, Texas.
No.
All right,
man.
Who in the
hell have you seen? Who's the number one pound for pound fighter right now? Now that Floyd is gone, who's the next guy at the top?
The next pound for pound fighter that's gonna be coming up is my boy, the Beast. That's gonna be the next fighter, and if he don't be next, I got Devin Haney.